Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. It's fun to look at family albums, hopefully lots of good memories of good times. But when those albums span decades, you can't help but notice that the people's faces look different as they get older. No, not because they came to my office for cosmetic procedures, but actually because they didn't. And that's just the point. What you're seeing is the natural aging process of the face. And today, I'm going to explain what causes those changes, whether you see them in your album or in your mirror. The essential process that's responsible for the aging face is age-related loss of fat in your face, and age and sun-related loss of elastic tissue in your facial skin. And there's also some subtle bone changes in your facial bones that contribute to these changes. I'll use a series of diagrams to show you what's happening, and when I refer to ages, of course, they're only approximate, and aging occurs differently for everybody. So this is the shape and contours of a youthful face, somewhere from the 20s to early 40s. And it's punctuated or most marked by a tapered form of the lower face, prominent high cheekbones, and if you actually draw lines between these three points, you actually get a triangle, and this triangle is an inverted triangle. This inverted triangle is what defines the youthful shape of a younger face and is very different from an older face. So let's take a look at a diagram of an aging face, let's say perhaps mid-50s and older. And what's happened here is the prominent cheekbones, they've receded. They're just not as prominent. The nose, while it hasn't really gotten larger, it's fallen a little bit because, as you know, gravity always wins. And all the tissue in your cheeks is actually starting to hang down. And instead of keeping this tapered form, it's becoming lower and wider, almost pear-shaped. And effectively what we have as a result of the recession of the cheekbones, the more prominence of the nose, and the widening of the bottom of your face, now take a look at your triangle. It's marked by the nose and the two points at the bottom of your face. We effectively have an upright triangle now. So this triangle has turned over. So the bottom line is the inverted triangular form of facial features that defines a youthful face literally flips over into an upright triangle as the facial shape goes from tapered to cylindrical and then even a little pear-shaped. This is what's responsible for the appearance of the aging face. In the next DermTV episode, I'll explain how plastic surgeons and cosmetic dermatologists can help to make you look younger by effectively flipping your triangle back to its youthful orientation. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.